What's the matter?
We're surrounded. I see four of them.
We've got company. It's the Ocelot unit. Let's get out of here. Hurry. Don't forget your gear. Here, give me a hand. We can use this to get to the basement. I'll get past them on my bike. I'll call you later.
Okay. I'll keep them busy. Huh?
Don't go dying on me now.
What's wrong?
Where'd he go?
I've been waiting for this moment. That's it! That's the stance! I don't think so. What? A female spy? This bitch is wearing perfume. Stay where you are. I've had enough of your judo.
I see you've got yourself a single-action army.
That's right. There'll be no accidents this time.
You call that an accident? Well, it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't been showing off.
What did you say?
It's a nice gun, I'll give you that. But the engraving gives you no tactical advantage whatsoever. Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing. You don't have what it takes to kill me.
We'll see.
That thing only carries 6 shots. The Makarov carries 8. You have to get a feel for how many you have left. This is a high-class weapon. It's not meant for shooting people.
This isn't over yet.
Don't.
Why?
He's still young.
You'll regret stopping me. Damn it! I've got to get back before he does. Snake, are you there?
Eva?
Did you miss me?
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Volgan?
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Why would anyone want to defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Weren't you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment and by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America. But it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth, then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying, too?
Who knows? I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to, even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya.
When R1 is displayed in the polygon demo, Press the first person view button to...
Speak. Let go of me! Freeze! Speak.
If the provision storehouse is destroyed...
Answer me.
The machine gun. With the action button...
Freeze.
What's that sound?
Speak.
I don't have anything.
Speak.
Under the bed.
Freeze.
Thank you.
No, wait!
Here at last. Looks like the boss's info was right. Twice now you've made me taste bitter defeat. Disappoint the Cobras, but you're mine now.
All of you, leave us.
It's just you and me. No one to get in our way. Ocelots are proud creatures. They prefer to hunt alone. This time I've got 12 shots.
Disgusting.
Not bad. Ah! You're all talk, huh?
Attention.
Damn it. He found us.
We'll meet again.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Pager.
Snake.
Are you all right? You're not hurt?
No. That was a hell of a drop, but I'm fine. Looks like there's no way back up, though.
I see. Well, anyway, it's good to hear you're not injured. Slipping and falling may not have been part of the plan, but getting into that cave was. Proceed further into the cave. The cave seems to be structured like a maze, but there's an exit somewhere. Find a way out of the cave and head for the aqueduct.
All right, but it might take me a while to get through this cave.
Are you hurt?
No.
Is it the enemy? Did they set a trap for you?
Not that either.
Then what is it?
It's dark in here.
Dark?
Yeah, there's no light anywhere. I should have brought a flashlight with me.
So what you're saying is that it's going to take you a while because you don't have a flashlight?
Right.
Snake, if you don't have a flashlight, you should be looking for a substitute. I tell you, American soldiers these days rely too much on ready-made equipment.
Here we go again.
What was that?
Nothing.
American soldiers rely too much on ready-made equipment. And not only that, they can't seem to grasp that one piece of equipment can have multiple functions. Back when I was in the SAS, we never had that problem. We were trained to use every piece of equipment in as many ways as possible. If you don't have a flashlight, look for something else. You need to develop flexible, innovative thinking if you want to. Hey, are you listening to me?
Yeah, of course I am.
First, take a look at what you're carrying with you now. Don't you have anything that can provide you with some light?
I want some more.
The sons of the boss! stand the pain. I will guide you to a world of anguish beyond your imagination. Let's get started.